Hi, this is Eric and the cameraman Wesley, my partner. This is what we built for our final project. It's called the Line Following Miniature Roadster. So we'll just go over real fast how it works. We've got the power source back here, four AA batteries. The brains of the project, besides Wesley and myself, are this little TVC microcontroller. We've got a little H bridge, which is a motor driver for our two motors. And then what actually senses the line are these three little guys, which are just infrared light sensors. So, we're just gonna test it out. We've got a couple buttons for some functionality. One for the on-off switch for the robot, and the other tests the speed. Right now, blue is low speed. And then we've got green for medium, and we've got red for high. So we're just gonna go ahead and start out on medium. All right, now we're gonna try out our little line following miniature roadster. So it's on medium setting right now, that's the green light. We're gonna go ahead and press start. And off she goes, following that corner like it's no big deal. As well as that one. Once in a while it loses it. Now we're back on track. So right now what the three sensors are doing, the middle sensor, when it detects it, the robot is set to go forward. And then when the left one is on the line, it turns left, and the right one it turns right. Total work of what, 50 hours or so? About 50 hours. For this little guy. Yeah. Alright, now we'll change the speed to high, because low is boring. We like living on the edge around here. And go. Okay. It's now on high. All right, so as you've seen, this little guy works great. Just a little overview of how it works in the end. We've got the two buttons to control the speed and then stop and start. We've also got just these three sensors which will follow a dark line. It can also be programmed to follow a white line on a dark surface, just depending on how you want to do it. So yes, this is the miniature line following roadster that Wesley and I made for our microcontroller's final project.